Hey guys, it's me, Dennis. No, just kidding. Hey guys, it's me, Dennis, playing Half-Life 2. Oh my god. Why did I do this? This is like my 20th try trying to get on that platform. I am so ticked off. Awful. Oh, actually, that helped. Put it down, put that. 1 second, and I'm putting it on right here. Putting it right there. So I can turn the switch on. Then put you on top of this guy, right here. And the dream's working on the tree. Not really. But sort of. It'll help me, I guess that's really the screen to help people. Is that just super weird? Come on, turn on! Okay, you know what? You know what? I'm just gonna. Yep. Oh, that's all I had to do. Okay. That's nice. Oh, wait, I wanna pick up that gun. What the? No, I wanna pick up the gun. What the? Where are you? Okay. What do I? No, up here. Okay. Please. No. Not please. Okay. I guess that's not. It's not gonna be my biggest struggle to do this. Oh, that was close. Yeah. Tabby bunny one. Tabby bunny two. Tabby bunny three. Tabby bunny one. Tabby bunny one. Tabby bunny dot. Tabby bunny one. Tabby bunny one. Tabby bunny two. And loading. Oh, I need to save. I really need to save so I don't have to do that. Okay. So. Yeah, that was like my 20th try. I'm just going to get this. Oh, God. It's been like 3 minutes. Maybe 3 freaking minutes. Saving. Right here. Save. You don't go to Raven Home. We do, but I do. Okay. Talk to me, Gregory. Gregory. Gonzalo. To him. Oh, there's the church. Get on my face. What? Oh, you scared. I got it. Hop down. That didn't do anything. Fire. Those shells. If I was really in this game, I'd climb over that fence. Yeah. Climb over that fence. Apparently, I can't. And So weird. Okay. Everything. Yeah, that. I have a 1-2 head crab. It reminds me of just where my crab I told me about. There's some. Oh, good. Come on, open. You got it. Okay, I'm good. Wait. What the heck? Oh, that was in. Father Gregory, I'm here.
Take hold of a weapon and shield and rise to help me.
The ammo. And others.
Ah, there you are.
Yes, I'm here.
I will send the cart for you, brother, and we'll leave in a moment.
Be by the moon.
Patience, brother. Guard yourself well.
Got myself well. What does that mean? Monkeys are coming. What? I don't want no monkeys. Huh? Why are you shaking? No. Stop shaking. Good, stop shaking. Where's that little boat thing? Monster need something to run on. They don't have to die. Come on. Almost there. Almost there. I'm not your brother. Already. Well, it gets stuck to your face. So I guess this is the end of the demo. I don't know. Okay, we're gonna see. The ugly man.
I commend it for avoiding my traps. The work of a man who once had as much time on his hands and now finds time for nothing but the work of salvation. I suspect you have little wish to remain in Ravenholm, so I will show you.
I don't want to remain in Ravenholm.
As for me, a shepherd must tend to his flock.
I am
especially when they have grown unruly.
Mm-hmm.
Follow me, brother, and tread lightly, for this is hallowed ground.
Okay. I'll follow you. Please help me count the game today. Loading. Okay, I guess that was the end of the game. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel, which is Flame, Space N, Space Bug. Stop recording.